in my womb. I knew you before you were conceived. I knew you long before your parents thinking about you. God knows everything about you. Come on, somebody. I know the purpose of my life that God has called me to be a pastor. When I was 9 years of age, I was told that God called me to be a pastor from I was in my mother's womb. You know when I proved God for myself? When I stopped blind in my right eye at the age of 50 was when I proved who God really is. Come on, somebody. Because I challenged God. I said, God, if you really call me in this ministry, I will never preach with one eye. You didn't tell me I'm going to be a one-eyed preacher. Come on, somebody. You said I'm going to walk in your presence. Come on now. I said, God, prove to me that you're the God of Abraham, you're the God of Isaac, and you're the God of Jacob. You prove to me that you are the God. I tore the thing off my eyes and miraculously I could see, and I said, God, you're indeed the God. Come on, somebody.